The incident took place at about 10 p.m. last night. Yesterday evening, a child with a mental problem attacked his siblings and then ran away. We are now here preparing to see what happens next.
I received a call from a person telling me that there's a person who has cut people. I rushed so fast that before coming, I called police. I found that one person is dead, a boy of 7 years, and find out that there was a guy, a brother, called Brian, around 20 years old. He's the one who did that.
This is terrible. The boy attacked his siblings. Three have died, while the other two are in hospital. According to Stephen Mugenyi, the Rwengoma LC2 chairperson, the suspect Brian Mutegeki has struggled with mental illness for a long time. It hurts to see a child attack his own siblings in this manner. But we are told he struggles with mental illness. Yesterday, he told them to go to the center to buy food. They even gave him some food. During the night, he attacked them with a knife.
In case you see someone is somehow disturbed, mentally disturbed, you need to take that person to the hospital instead of keeping him at home, because they told us he has been sick.
I urge members of the public to get people with mental illness professional help instead of living with them in the same house. They can snap and cause problems for everyone. In a statement released by the Rwenzori West Police, investigations are already underway and the hunt for the suspect has commenced. Report by John Antusingwile for the news.